This video covers 15 signs and symptoms of insulin resistance you need to know. 88% of adults in America have some degree of insulin resistance, so nearly 9 out of 10 watching or listening to this episode will likely have at least one. The sooner you know this information, the sooner you can get started lowering your insulin to reduce your risk for diabetes, heart disease, obesity, and dementia. Insulin is a hormone made in the body that regulates the amount of glucose or sugar in the blood. When there is more glucose in our blood, more insulin is required to dispose of this larger amount of glucose. When insulin levels remain elevated for too long, insulin resistance occurs. Here are the most common symptoms of insulin resistance. A fasting insulin level greater than 6 microunits per milliliter, a waist circumference of greater than 40 inches for men or 35 inches for women, a blood pressure greater than 130 over 85, or if you're taking medication to lower blood pressure, a fasting blood glucose greater than 100 milligrams per deciliter, or if you're taking medication to lower blood glucose, also known as blood sugar, triglycerides greater than 150 milligrams per deciliter, or if you're taking medication to lower triglycerides, HDL cholesterol of less than 40 milligrams per deciliter for men or 50 for women, or if you're taking a medication to raise HDL-C, skin tags, especially around the neck or underarms, patches of darker velvety skin called acanthosis nigricans. Now this is especially common in body folds and creases. If you easily retain water or swell easily, if you have polycystic ovarian syndrome or PCOS in women or erectile dysfunction or ED in men, if you have joint pain or inflammation, often osteoarthritis is attributed to wear and tear on the joints, but insulin resistance is also a direct cause of poor joint health and joint pain, brain fog, frequent carb or sugar cravings, energy fluctuations throughout the day, and poor sleep quality or duration. Know that if you have a family history of heart disease, insulin resistance, or diabetes, you are at an increased risk, but you can still prevent these conditions with lifestyle changes. If you haven't had your fasting insulin checked, this is an excellent thing to do. Fasting insulin has been shown to predict type 2 diabetes over 10 years before fasting glucose. This means that you'll see a rise in your insulin before you see a rise in your glucose levels. If your doctor isn't on board with ordering you a fasting insulin test, you can get an at-home insulin test from our website at zivli.com/testing, or you can go to walkinlab.com and search for an insulin test to order a test to be drawn at a local lab. Remember to subscribe to this channel and check out the other videos in this playlist to learn more about what insulin resistance is and how to treat it.